Hey, what is goody, my big family? It's for the listeners. So, of course, I'm another banger video, you feel me? And today, we're going to be looking at this upcoming game, which is called Pixel Peace. It's the teaser for it. And so far, from I've been seeing what I've been seeing and stuff, that's just it's a pretty solid game. It looks good, ooh, me too, over here. Ooh, bro, look at the ship, though. The ship actually looks pretty solid. Bro, look at the island, though. I like the little houses and stuff, especially the trees. Like literally, everything in this game is just pixelized, which makes sense to the title of the game. But regardless, though, I just like it, bro. I just like it a lot. Bro, look at everything, though. It looks so pixelized, but like not the way, you feel me? Like, you know, the good pixel, the pixel stuff. Okay, it looks kinda nice! Oh my goodness! Oh no, bro, look at it, bro. Look at Asia ship, look at this. Wait, I'm gonna show you again. Great. Bro, that looks so clean, bro. That actually looks better than Striker and GBO. Oh my goodness, bro, look kinda fire. This position look kinda solid. Definitely give me the pixelized experience. Ooh, look at the little PvP. Mommy. Bro, why does it look so good though? M1s look solid, pretty solid M1s. Ooh, look at the black leg. Never lie, my opinion though, the legs look so thin in a way. Like it looks really, really weird. But if they make the attack a little bit more like thicker in a way, like the legs a little bit more thicker, then it'll probably a lot better visual move. Dang, Rogan's old. What his name is? Yeah. Oh, Norgan. God dang, it is clean. God dang. Hey, yo, man's getting folded, low-key. Dang, he dead. Is that Mara? Okay, hold on. Let's look at moves real quick. First move is called Flame Snap. And the second move is called Senkai Shiyadinu. I don't know how to say that name. Third move is called Flame Repulse. Sounds like a really cool name. And, you know, a little Dying Kaiente. Pretty solid. I mean, I have to see it. But I'm pretty like having my feet on the attack, but regardless, sounds like a really devastating attack. Haiken, you know, the simple fire fist. Hono no Hashida, I don't know what that is. And you know, the one that he's right now playing fight. Jeez! Bro, that looks so clean. Definitely. Oh, that hockey? That's a little hockey showcase? I don't know what to talk about, it's definitely something. But yeah. Mara looks like a solid fruit Loki so far. Dang, look at that, that's a horrible, like, close-up. Bro, is that, like, Kage? I can't tell, that's called Pelus Charlie. Or at least the sword's called Pelus Charlie, but I don't know if that's hockey or not. Probably not hockey, I'm just tripping. But yeah. Look at the little buggy claws, okay, I see you. They have bikes in this game? Oh, not bad. W Gamer Ray, bro. Bro, I've been waiting for them. I also want to give that bikes and stuff in the game, except for the ice bike. I want them to actually like add bikes to the game. You feel me? Yeah, apparently they are. Pretty excited for that. Yeah, man. W Game. Okay, I'm gonna do a little thing real quick. Pixel Peace navigate a large pixel world. Take on seas with allies. It's complete grueling challenges that you explore the vast and vivid scenery. Clear various raids and dungeons. Get various skills and movesets. Score the lands and search for the devil fruit. But we decide nothing and not even how they die. This word. I swear that before. Like, quote. But we decide nothing and not even how they die in this world. I swear I heard that before. I think Kai said that in the manga. I doubt it. But yeah. Come stay in 2022 for you to play. W. Developed and produced World Up Studios, WWW Studios. Bro, I'm really excited for it. And guys, that'll be all for this video. I'll be seeing you in the next one. Peace.